Okay, good morning, everybody. Today we're gonna be giving Butterscotch a bath. She gets a bath about once a week, just because it's like so hot here, and I think it's a good way to keep her cool. Actually, all of our pets get bathed at least once a week. The dogs mainly because they go outside and there's bugs and they get dirty and stuff. But yeah, I thought it'd be nice to take you guys with us on her bath. Say hi, Butterscotch. She's not a big fan of baths yet, but I'm working on it. Okay. So first, I kind of just let the water fill up. She just jumped out of the water and jumped up on me. She's never done that before, actually. And I'm using this glove to just brush through her fur. No nails, please. Thank you. Good job. Yeah. I'm gonna get you all clean. Did I always wash her twice? And then the second time is when I get her in, like towards the end, once we're pretty much finished. Okay. I'm gonna rinse her off and be right back.
Okay.
Now this is her final wash through, and I chewed my hand for this one. Stop, please, Butterscotch. She really doesn't like baths, but we are working on it. And then I just get her face real quick. Avoid her eyes, obviously. And then... put water in my hands and wipe it around her face to get all the soap off of that. And then I just let the water run over the rest of it. When she lets me. Okay, come on. Let's get the soapy off of here. Get some water out of her paws and stuff so that she doesn't just soak straight through the towel. I know, but we're all done now. And I just wrap her up like a little kitty burrito. And there is Mrs. Butterscotch. I always think she looks like a little rat after she gets a bath. But yeah, that's it for now, guys. Make sure that you subscribe and follow us along, because we have some big news coming soon. We're gonna have a lot more adventures coming up soon. Isn't that right? Okay, say bye. She's moody now.
Bye, guys. Clothes and my face is all jacked up.
This is butterscotch post bath. If you can't tell, she's very spoiled.
Okay.